The opening of the American West has created what the world now recognizes as this nation's greatest epic. Hand-painted images that empower that portion of our heritage on a special motorcycle will soon be on display. You'll imagine the jangle of spurs, the thunder of a stampede, and having to smack the dust off your chaps as you enjoy looking at the extensive paint job reminiscent of this reigning era now gone by. Details are what make a bike interesting, and you will not be disappointed as you peruse the many carefully painted elements that take you back to that colorful age of the Old West. America's premier motorcycle artist is coming to our store. While here, the artist will have his personal bike, the Letterfly Wild West Limited Edition Motorcycle, on display as he creates hand-painted designs on motorcycles. Pinstriping, flames, feathers, pictorials, inscriptions, and custom images of all kinds will be created right before your very eyes. The old school manner of creating designs with paint not only heightens pride in ownership, but also serves to distinguish your machine from the rest. The inspiration for the theme of the Wild West bike was influenced by the artist's favorite subject matter, the horse.
I recognized an opportunity to showcase what I do best with skills of the old school artisan to create a one-of-a-kind showpiece.
Starting with a two-tone paint job, soft colors from long ago create a nostalgic foundation for the artwork to reside. A gentle sprinkling of old school flake in the clear coat provides a hint of sparkle that draws the viewer in for a closer look. Portraits of Buffalo Bill and Annie Oakley, gold leaf decor reminiscent of the era of gilded ornamental firefighting apparatus, and the ages-old artisan trade of the sign painter, now gone, show up as many of the decorative elements on the bike. To animate the scenes and validate being an equine artist, lots of horses were rendered one at a time, and these easily qualify as a labor of love. Every square inch of the paint job on this bike was accomplished at the combination home, studio, paint shop in Florida, a quiet Oak Haven called Art Park, where the shop, studio, gallery, and paint facility for complete overall paint jobs on motorcycles, hot rods, motorhomes, and specialty trailers take place during the winter months when the tour, providing services in various locations across the country, is complete. Although an accomplished airbrush artist, the decision to render all the pictorial work on this bike using the wet blended with brushes technique was important. During the 6 months, Letterfly is on the road, serving customer-dedicated Harley-Davidson stores across the country. Imagery is created using brushes, reserving the requests for sensational airbrushed work for the winter months while at Art Park, where the spray booth is. In this adequate facility, many overall paint jobs take place, and the delicate nature of airbrushing can receive high-quality, protective clear coat. While the artist is at our store, make sure to stop by and see this beautiful bike. Peruse the scenes and decorations. Flip through the photo books filled with examples of artwork created for other bikers. Watch as yet another one-of-a-kind design is created on someone's motorcycle. Ask the artist a question about an idea you have for a special image for your bike. Or just relax, hang out, and enjoy the atmosphere of creativity that surrounds Letterfly wherever he goes.